Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet, Sunday the 18th of November. Sun is in Scorpio, ruled by Pluto. And planets you're talking about.
Gosh, this transformation stuff's intense.
You should see me in the mirror. Planets.
Come sit next to me. Assorted lunars.
And?
While the desire to hang on to a program, notion, position, etc. for dear life, even in the face of obvious hints that it might not be that good for you, your job, your romance, your family ties, is understandable in this climate, you will get further faster if your response to assorted recommendations is more along the lines of, interesting, maybe let's see, then no way, absolutely out of the question, don't even think about it. Also, you probably want to accept assistance irrespective of its packaging. Coming very soon, possibly even during the next week, you should have a much, much better idea of where the relevant parties stand on the relevant projects, and whether you can tolerate their position, share their vision, are down with their judgment, enjoy their company, can be in the same room with them, etc. One caveat, however, given these current planets, you may find yourself fielding offers to demonstrate your loyalty, fealty, and undying devotion. By participating in events or taking steps that, truth be told, you cannot quite remember signing on for when they were vaguely alluded to or discussed. Excusing or recusing yourself is a viable option, provided that it is done graciously.
Ah, graciously. Signs particularly affected by these assorted lunars.
Scorpio, Sagittarius, Pisces, Cancer.
And if your birthday is the 18th of November.
The good news, your latest plan for transforming a personal, commercial, or economic arrangement or situation could be the best one yet. That said, before you drop what you are doing like the proverbial hot potato, jump on the new horse and giddy-up into the sunset, you are strongly encouraged to conduct enough research to verify that it is indeed as potentially profitable and appealing as it looks.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.